Welcome back. Now we will see the next interview question. How to replace null value in Spark data frame? So we have a CSV file. You can see ct.csv. I have opened it in text format. So ID, zip column, we have lot of null values in it. For few of the columns, the values are unknown. So those are null values. This is the CSV file which we have uploaded into Databricks environment. This is the file location. So you can see file store slash table slash ct.csv. This is the file location. We have written val df spark.read.option map infer schema true delimiter comma header true, and we have specified CSV file location and df.show. So it will display the CSV file and it will load it into data frame. So you can see ID, zip code, type has two null values, city has few null values, population has few null values. Let's print the schema. So ID is of type integer, zip code is of type integer, type string, city string, state string, and population string. So currently it is, you can see the code is still executing. Maybe my server was idle for few minutes, so that might be the reason it is again submitting command submitted to cluster for execution. So let's wait for some time in order to get the execution completed. So you can see this is the data frame, this is the schema. So there is no change in it. So now I will write data frame dot na dot fill 0. It will replace all integer and long columns with 0. So we have integer column population. It has null values. If you check the above, it has null values. If I execute this command, the population column will have 0 instead of null. So you can see this is null. So in order to change the null values for city, city has null values. You can see over here city column has null values. I want to replace it with unknown value. So I will write df.na.fill unknown array of city and show false. Show false is, I am writing false because it won't truncate the result. If I remove false, it will truncate the output. na.df na.fill unknown. So here unknown get replaced instead of null for array city, that is for array column city. So this is how we replace null values in data frame. That's all for this lecture. See you in the next video.